And Adam has been with me too. He's been with me how many years? 19 years now?
Very long time.
19 years. He was 12 when he started with me, that's right. Now he's had 4 kids since then. You can't tell, can you? He looks great. But it's been a long time since we had the privilege of being here. And your pastor, Matt Homer, has been one of my dear friends all this time. And I gotta tell you, you are so blessed to have him. He is the coolest, most fun, easygoing, laid back, hilarious. His whole family is a blessing in my life, this entire team. So we're just an honor, honestly, to be here to worship the Lord with you. And it's a great privilege, honestly, to even worship at all, isn't it? I mean, you have to consider that there are many nations around the world where they would get arrested in communist countries for doing this sort of thing. And here we are with, at least for now, the freedom to still do this. And so it's a great privilege to be in this room. But not only because we have the freedom as citizens of America to do this, but also because we have a freedom that Christ has given us in our spirit, in our soul. And so we have this awesome opportunity to enter into the presence of the one and only. Now, I taught this little chorus to the earlier crowd, and just hearing you sing a second ago, you caught that one pretty quick. I think you'll catch this one really fast. So this is how this goes. All right, I want you to learn this chorus. It goes like this. We bless you, Lord, God of the ages, highest of all. Oh.
Bye.